What is civil engineering? Civil engineering creates the world's infrastructure: roads, bridges, water supplies, dams, canals, airports, railroads, and interstate highways. All the things aliens, monsters, and superheroes love to destroy. It's a good thing civil engineers are around to rebuild the city before the next sequel. Ancient civil engineers were responsible for the design, the construction, and the oversight of projects like the Egyptian pyramids, the Roman aqueducts, and the incredible network of Inca roads leading to Machu Picchu high in the Andes Mountains. Fast forward 5,000 years, the Golden Gate Bridge, the Brooklyn Bridge, Hoover Dam, and the Euro Tunnel. Civil engineering accomplishments like these are made possible by civil engineers and their team of highly skilled, professionally trained civil engineering technicians. It's the technicians who collect the data, survey terrain, analyze construction methods and materials, utilize CAD software to create drawings, and inspect construction projects. The civil engineering technician truly serves as the eyes and the ears of the civil engineer. From the beginning of a project's conception, technicians assist with surveys, test the soils, and collect topographic data. They then work inside with the engineers to create project plans using innovative CAD software. Once construction begins, they return to the field to provide project layout, inspect, and test materials. Throughout every phase of an infrastructure project, technicians help ensure it is designed and built to last. Did you know that civil engineering is the oldest discipline of engineering, dating back to 4000 BC in ancient Egypt? A civil engineering technician would. Did you know the earliest civil engineer was needed for settlements when humans abandoned their nomadic lifestyle and decided to establish roots? A civil engineering technician would. Did you know some of the branches of civil engineering are structural, transportation, geotechnical, and environmental? A civil engineering technician would. But the most important question is, do you want to learn more about this awesome career that constructs, evaluates, tests, conquers environmental threats, charts every terrain, and creates everything important since the beginning of time? A civil engineering technician would.